I'll start with a drug where the patient will come and tell the doctor, sir, एक या दो घंटे पहले मेरे को लेटर में बहुत दर्द कर रहा, बहुत दर्द कर रहा, बहुत दर्द कर रहा, उसको उसके उस बार लेटर में आती है, लेटर बहुत कड़क रहती है, बोले दिस विल द पेशेंट विल कम एंड टेल यू. डोंट ऑलवेज थिंक अबाउट ड्रग्स विच लाइक क्रैम्पिंग पेन बिफोर स्टूल्स एंड ऑल. नाउ ही इज ट्राइंग टू टेल यू कि डॉक्टर साहब मेरे को कोलिक पेन रहता है एक घंटा या दो घंटे पहले से और उसके बाद लेटर आती है, वो लेटर बहुत कड़क रहती है. दैट मीन्स ही इज टेलिंग यू कॉन्स्टिपेशन स्टूल्स आर लार्ज एंड डिफिकल्ट विथ स्टिचिंग and colicky pain 1 or 2 hours before. This drug is carbonicum. So carb has this peculiar symptom, that is 1 or 2 hours before colic in the abdomen and then patient goes to stools. You must always remember carbonicum. Now one more drug which is very important to know, and we have used this drug also, that's graphitis. Yes, graphitis has chronic constipation and stools are डिफिकल्ट एंड लार्ज. मतलब स्टूल्स आर, मतलब आपने कभी देखे कि एक रस्सी को गठन मार दिया बहुत बड़ी बड़ी, तो स्टूल्स आर लार्ज हार्ड नॉटी विथ लम्स. गठन की रस्सी देख लेना आप, मैं दो चार टास्क बताऊंगा. तो रस्सी को गठन मार के जब आते हैं हम, उस प्रकार की लेटरिन आ रही है और पेशेंट बोले ना ऐसी राउंड में लेटरिन आती है बोली. जब हम व्हेन वी वर इन कॉलेज वी यूज टू फील सरप्राइज के दिस सिम्टम पेशेंट कम एंड टेल यू कि लेटरिन कैसी आ रही है. Latin like these stools, like sheep jungle stools, stools like olive or stools, knotted and stools, lumpy and stools with mucus and stools, hard and stools, burnt and stools, black and stools, grey and stools, yellow. Used to be surprised and used to wonder whether this symptom will ever a patient come and tell you. But my friend, when you sit on the chair in your chamber and give time to your patients, he will tell you exactly what is written in the Mater Medica word to word. That's why I tell you, give time to the patient, let him speak. And don't interrupt him, and then you will see the miracles of homeopathy and you will appreciate the tedious work the purvas and the doctors would have done to write the Mater Medica. So appreciate what is written in the Mater Medica. So graphitis, the stools are large, hard, lumpy, knotted, and the stools are united with mucus threads. Sorry, surprising stools like lumpy and they united together with, entangled with mucus threads, and that becomes graphitis. Stools are too large. बहुत बड़े बड़े stools रहते हैं. मतलब डॉक्टर साहब, मतलब एक patient, I had a patient where the mother used to tell me, डॉक्टर साहब, इधर child but stools are like adults. बड़े बड़े pieces stools pass करती हूँ. She was surprised. Stools are large. Exactly similar like one more drug which has stools large, that is sulfur. And of course, if the stools are large, so there has to be smarting pain in the anus after stools. मतलब अगर स्टूल्स हार्ड रहेगा तो निकलने में तकलीफ हो रही होगी, निकलेगा तो बहुत अंगार होंगे स्टूल्स का टाइम पर. सो दिस इज ग्रेफाइटिस, अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट ड्रग. यू मस्ट ऑलवेज रिमेंबर ग्रेफाइटिस, कॉन्स्टिपेशन, स्टूल्स आर हार्ड, स्टूल्स आर लार्ज, स्टूल्स आर नॉटी, लंपी, एंड दे कनेक्टेड विद म्यूकस थ्रेड्स एंड विद स्मार्टिंग पेन्स आफ्टर स्टूल्स. वेरी क्लोज टू सल्फर. सल्फर ऑल्सो हैज द सेम सिम्टम्स ऑफ लार्ज स्टूल्स. नाउ व्हेन द स्टूल्स आर वेरी लार्ज और स्टूल्स आर वेरी हार्ड, sometimes the stools are so hard, they are so hard and the patient requires straining, he passes stools and because of that the anus gets torn or the anus gets lacerated, then you must think of one drug. And which is that drug? Yes, that is leg defloratum. In leg defloratum, constipation with ineffectual urging. Now ineffectual urging, you must always remember two drugs, anacardium and naxomica. In leg defloratum, the feces are dry and hard. Dry and hard, again two drugs. First, bryonia, next sulfur. Stools are large, hard, great straining, incacerating the anus. Painful, excruciating cries. मतलब latrine के time पे patient बहुत रोएगा. Incacerating the anus. That is the most important symptom of leg defloratum. So we see in leg defloratum, it's a combination of four drugs: anacardium, naxomica, bryonia, sulfur, and of course leg def. His important symptoms. So ineffectual urging, stools are large, hard, incacerating the anus, and excruciating cry during stools. Then my friends, leg defloratum will ease the patient in one dose. Yes, it's only the cure is always one dose away. Give leg defloratum. Now, one more drug where the patient will come and tell you, Dr. Sir, ऐसे लगता है लेटर डब्बा किसी भरते हम बस लेटर में लेटर में जाके भर गया बोले कोई जाने की इच्छा नहीं थी बस लेटर में फील जैसे तो द स्टूल्स आर डंप्ड इन द रेक्टम स्टूल्स लाइज इन द रेक्टम विदाउट अर्जिंग इतना ज्यादा भारी हो जाता है देयर इज सेंसेशन ऑफ कॉन्स्ट्रिक्शन ऑफ द स्पिंक्टर्स बिकम दिस फीलिंग एज इफ द स्पिंक्टर्स आर कॉन्स्ट्रिक्टेड व्हिच ड्रग आई एम ट्राइंग टू टेल यू यस द ड्रग इज Lachesis. Now in Lachesis, constipation because of inactivity, stools lies in the rectum. There is no desire to pass stools and there is sensation of constriction of sphincters. The sphincters feel as if they are constricted. Then you must think about two drugs. Very important drugs they are like Lachesis. First is causticum as I told you before and second is nitric acid. That is Lachesis constipation. We hardly use it for constipation, but remember my symptoms, no desire to pass stools, constriction in the sphincters, then you must think about Lachesis. Again, a very polyclus drug, I am telling you next, which we hardly use for constipation, but if the symptom correspond, you must use it. And that drug which I am telling you is Lycopodium cleobitum. Yes, friends, Lycopodium cleobitum, you must understand when Lycopodium has to be given. So in Lycopodium, constipation since puberty, constipation since the last confinement, constipation when away from home, and constipation of infants. If these are the four conditions where Lycopodium acts very well, that is constipation since the last confinement, constipation since puberty, constipation when the patient is away from the home, and constipation of infants with ineffectual desire to pass stool, and that becomes Lycopodium. And because of this, because of constipation, the rectum contracts and protrudes during stools. Matlab rectum contract ho jayega aur lactic acid bahar bhi aa jayega, and then the patient develops piles because of constipation. So if you get this particular symptom, this particular story when the patient comes and tells you, then you must always think about Lycopodium. In Lycopodium, the condition where the patient develops constipation is more important than what the patient suffers after all passing stools or the character of stools. So remember the four quadruplets of Lycopodium. First is constipation during puberty, after puberty, constipation since puberty, constipation after last confinement, constipation of infants, and constipation even away from home. Because of constipation, contraction and then protrusion of the rectum, so the patient suffers from piles because of that. Then it becomes Lycopodium cleobitum. Next drug, I think in lot of times I have covered this drug, lot of videos I have told you about this drug, but in constipation I tell you that is magnesium muriaticum. Now in magnesium muriaticum, same, the stools are large, scanty, knotted stools, which I have told you again. Well, there is one more drug, Graphites, knotted saman, gathan basaman. But in magmur, similar to chelidonium, the stools are like sheep's dung. So sheep's dung stool, you must doctor go lots of bacterial indication latin are. So you must always think about magnesium muriaticum and chelidonium. And the more important symptom is of magmurid, it always crumbles at the verge of the anus. That's latin pass karta na, sab jagah chipak jati hai. It has removed the hands because of the softness of the stools. Not because of constipation, where the patient has to put the finger inside and he has to take out the stools. Then it becomes thuja. Agar anus ke aju baju crumbling ho raha hai and the patient has to take it out, that is magnesium muriaticum. Now crumbling at the verge of the anus, if this symptom patient tells you, immediately there are 2-3 things which comes to your mind. The first, as I told you, ammonium muriaticum, and second I will tell you that is natrum muriaticum, especially of infants during dentations. Agar chote bacche daant nikalne ke time pe ye symptom bol rahe, then you must think about magnesium muriaticum. So this is short about magnesium muriaticum. Next drug which I come to your mind before I close this video is Melilotus. Now in Melilotus there is very important symptom which comes, there is throbbing fullness. Now whenever the word throbbing comes, which drug comes to your mind? Belladonna. But if the throbbing is in the rectum, it seems like a thode ka sam pat 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 lap 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 kar raha hai, then you must think of Melilotus. And Melilotus also has throbbing intake, which is better by epistaxis. The same throbbing is present in the anus throbbing pain in the rectum, and then it becomes melilotus with painful and constriction in the anus. Again in melilotus there is no desire to pass stool. There is a large accumulation, matlab pura stool rectum mein bhar jayega fir bhi pass karne ki ichcha nahi ho rahi hai. One more drug you must remember, that is alumina. In alumina because of the inactivity of rectum, and in melilotus there is throbbing and constriction, so it becomes melilotus. So in this video, these are the drugs of constipation. The next part I'll add few more drugs. Thank you.